Welcome back. This video is gonna be on and off because she's going in the shed. As you can tell, her eyes like really light blue. So that's why she's acting a little startled. She's really healthy too. She just ate the other day or so. It was a Friday. Her video just went up last night and it's Sunday. And she's not even being a bad sweet. She's let me hold her. She's totally. Hi guys, welcome back. Quick update. She did shed. I did not get it on video. Did not have my phone on me. It was so awesome to get to see her shed, so next time I'll get a video of that. But look how long it is. It's pretty cool. Okay, so today it's feeding day. I'm gonna feed her two mice. My lovely assistant will hold the phone.
Shit. That mouse is asking for a quick nap. Don't worry. Here you go, Angel, record it. If you want to record the snake feed.
She can hear the vibrations.
That mouse is trying to hide. She's not seeing the reflection. Man, maybe should have held off on the hide or no, I think she'll be all right.
Oh god, I should have. It's
been
sitting there all day.
No, all year. She sees it. Mice are not very smart. He's kind of like, oh, she's gonna get him. He's gonna poke his old head out. He's trying to barrel up.
On it to come back out.
Then after this, we'll be.
I hope you didn't film that. I'll just edit parts of that out.
Yeah, and this part. She got where it can't hurt her now.
It can still technically because of his back hind legs. But she's getting it killed.
Don't mind that.
Noisy animals.
Alright guys,
so I'm gonna stop it. Oh man, she's shaking pretty bad. That's how I like her. See guys where I think she is a spider ball? Because she can accurately strike, but when it comes to eating it, she wobbles a little. Powerful jaw that's munching down and crunching it up, breaking all the bones up, just squishing it so it can squish all together. Yeah, she's gonna be ready for two mice. She's big enough for two. Yeah, give her a few minutes. Make sure she got it down all the ways. See, where we pick her up, that's her part of her stomach. Here soon. Now she's gonna slip up the tail. So cool. She's probably gonna go rinse her mouth out after that. Oh, baby needs to clean her mouth out. But there's nothing I can do because I can't. can't just try to grab her, that's wrong. The other mouse. See you guys then. Okay, guys. Another mouse. Looks like he's trying to be a little bit smarter. Ooh, she sees him. She must be really hungry because she's going after him. That was fast. Man, she's hungry. Guys, I'm going to attack. Well, I thought he was dead. He's almost. I'm gonna give her a minute. And I'll update you guys on how far she gets. Oh my gosh, she's starting to eat it now. She's almost at 40.
Since she's 8'2", then that means she's going to get bigger.
Yeah.
Wow. I can't breathe today, folks. Hopefully y'all can watch her grow. And she is getting some better enclosures. We're gonna get a boyfriend too. Or one of these a friend.
No, a boyfriend.
What should we name him? No, that'll be my wife's name.
We'll put it up as a boat.
Yeah. That'd be cool, huh?
Yeah, I might get a yellow belly pastel.
Yeah.
Oh,
really
my phone.
Might,
or full on spider. He's almost done.
She is eating lots of things. Her first one, it looked like she hadn't ate in a long time.
No, her very first one she toyed with.
Yeah, she was picking it up, flinging it around.
They used this to show off.
So as it goes down her throat, it starts to crush.
She was crushing with her mouth, and it crushed us down even more.
Then there's stomach acid and stuff. Yeah. Interesting.
Oh, she's almost done. She's not picky either, that's good. Alright guys, thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. Comment down below what else you want to see in future vlogs.